Hi, I'm Dennis, and this is Susan. We're the creators of 40 Below, the world's coolest new game. We'd like to show you how to play and enjoy our game. Every game comes with an official score pad, complete instructions, and a deck of 100 cards. The object of the game is to be the player with the lowest score after 10 rounds of play. To start the game, each player draws one card from the top of the deck. The player that draws the highest card becomes the dealer, and the player that draws the lowest card is the scorekeeper. After the cards are well shuffled, each player is dealt 6 cards. They arrange them in front of them without looking at them in 2 rows of 3. Each player then turns any 2 of their 6 cards, and the top card from the deck is turned over. Players have 1 of 3 choices for each of their turns. They may reveal 1 of their 6 cards, which has not yet been revealed, or draw a card from the deck, view it, and replace one of their cards, or discard the card drawn if they don't want it, or they can take the top card from the discard pile and replace one of their 6 cards, then discard the replaced card. Play continues in this manner until the last card is turned, which signifies the end of the round. Be careful not to turn your last card and go out until you know you have the lowest hand. If a player matches any 2 cards directly on top of each other, that cancels the card and creates a score of 0. When a player turns 4 cards directly adjacent to each other, it becomes negative 40, or 40 below. Or turns their last card and goes out, it signifies the end of that round. Each player has 1 opportunity to improve their score. Make sure you have the lowest score, or you could receive a 10-point penalty. At the end of each round, the scorekeeper records the score, and at the end of 10 rounds, the person with the lowest score wins the game.
Have a blast playing 40 Below!